Port view unit 1503. 2350. That's the entrance. Okay. So in this building we have an elevator to go in. It's unit 1503. And here we are. This is the door where I came in. You have like a dining area. You have the space where you put the TV, couch. Let's go to the left. You have your kitchen. The kitchen has a door that goes to the balcony. And by the way, this is the view from your balcony. This is one of the bedrooms. That's a window that looks like a boat. You get access to the balcony also from here. One closet, two closets. Okay, there's no light. You have a bathroom with his and hers and his, or yours and his. Shower, bathtub, toilet. Here's another room. This room also has access to the balcony. This room also has a closet. And to the last room is the washer and dryer. The washer is fairly newer than the dryer. They're supposed to be in working condition anyways. Here's your other bathroom. And the final last room. These are your common areas. Here you have tennis courts, you have swimming pool, and I believe you have a gym. Yeah, you have a gym also. That's your terrace. That's your view. By the way, this unit is a penthouse. It's a small recap. Kitchen. Master bedroom is next to your kitchen. So you have an idea of the bedroom. You can fit a bed there and a TV on this side. You probably can put a king size bed. That's your door. This is the hallway.